That was some pretty sensitive shit, bro. If you slept with her, I swear to God, I'll take you down to Paradox City.
Get it.
My nose is huge.
What is that? I don't have a big nose.
Oh, I have ice cream. I'm not so sure about this whole future me thing. How do I know you're not just from an alternate reality where everybody just has bigger noses? Damn. Should've used permanent marker. Nobody will know that I moved.
There, proof enough?
You traveled through time.
I did?
Awesome. Did 9/11 happen yet? Out for 9/11.
Okay, no. You, in the future, you... Okay, forget it. Why can't Sierra see us together again?
This'll prove whether or not you're lying.
No!
Why are you doing that? Look at your arm. I don't know why you did that. Because if you're me from the future, then we'll have the same scars.
Brian!
Oh, get out of here! For the sake of the universe! For the sake of the universe!
Fine.
Holy shit, what did you do?
I fell. Fell on this mean, stupid knife.
Why do you have a knife for tacos?
Because I'm drunk.
You're in here getting drunk?
No.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna grab a towel.
No towels!
What?
I hate towels.
Brian, seriously.
I hate dirty towels. Only I know where the clean towels are.
Okay, let's go have that talk.